Ja.
I had to
go back at the 3-point line because he wasn't being guarded at the 3-point line. So the point guard gonna be guarded. But yeah, the point guard
he didn't jam on the mic, I'm like, you wanna be guarding, man, you never said nothing. So like your mic fucked that up to me at that point. Because you were saying, I'm like, we not touching him, bro.
No, hold up. I understand that, but hold up. My defense, my man is scoring the second half. He's scoring the second half. So I'm that nigga. So that point guard should have, he should not have fucking the jet step three on that drive of the paint.
The point guard only had 10, but it was huge. The 5 was used, though, because he really didn't do shit to the fourth quarter. Yeah.
He had five, 2 minutes.
Yeah.
He had five, like a 5 or 2 minutes.
Yeah, his timing was just.
If you're not going to go on my man 3-point line, he was going. Because I guess I've been dope. You ain't going on my man 3-point line, he's going go the computer man.
Yeah. We still should have loved the game. The timing was just bad, though.
That's a big ass 2 plays, man. Yeah. That 2 plays called the game. I mean, it's a big ass 3.
We had no momentum because they was getting away with everything on defense at 1.2.
So I was talking to Galore, and I'm like, man, I just realized my mic was fucking fucked up.
I ain't know what you was doing, but I, at least talking wise. It's 5-on-4, so yeah, we take whoever buy the computer, man. My bad. I thought you. Because my hour was on somebody else. I was just standing back there for a moment. That boy meter was fucked up. Come on, boy, how many fuck? Bail out. Your man wasn't a real good That's a wag, though. I'm in front of him and they need to stop and put a fucking rubber up, bro. They gotta fix that. Oh boy, small though, it is.
He's taller than me. Well, he's saying like 6'10.
Oh, yeah, he's a small, you know, he's with a ball to you. And he ain't even, like, move. He just stood over in front of this.
Cause they can't no company.
girl, you ain't going to PC Mila house. You going to the little kids play thing with them.
Why?
We gonna take you. We gonna meet them there.
Why? Why?
Yeah.
Oh, you not thinking little bum head? You little bum head?
You're welcome, baby. That's what I'm shocked. Good, that's mommy pack. Uh-oh. Huh? Because mommy ain't here, she went to work. Her package went here was before she left. Leave it alone. Cause that's what that goes to that package right there.
Why?
That's the phone case.
Oh boy. Stupid.
Yeah, that's the phone case. Yes. Yes, baby.
Stupid, son.
That's like everybody.
I know. That's a way. No, man.
I was going for team, that shit
would have
whipped so
fast. I thought he was laying that bitch up, I ain't gonna lie.
Come on. Okay, you still right in front of me.
You gonna come on the floor plan again?
You pulled it. Stank. Hey, put that back.
Ooh, it's a bad one.
Nah, get your daughter out the mic, dog.
Why I'm on the ground?
Yeah.
You flop, bitch. Get up. Bitch.
I didn't flop, nigga. I think they ran me over or something.
TT, do you love me?
Okay, then. Go watch that TV, because I'm finna go in there and turn the TV off.
Why? Why? That's crazy. We're gonna have a team trade over both teams and kill my shit. Nah, I'll fuck this up like that. They killed my shit, bro. Yeah, I don't want to talk to you.
Why?
Hello? You still going to that?
Why?
Oh, alright.
Hey, buddy, why are we sliding over toward Ricky? You slid toward him instead of away.
Yeah. It's probably my
fault. I said, buddy, right here chilling. I threw the ball and he started sliding toward that way. I'm like, what you doing, nigga?
Why? Okay.
I like it. Time that shit better. I like that shot. He gets space, bust his ass, man. Fuck that nigga. Hey, I'm saying, fuck that nigga. I got AI. Shoot that bitch. Shoot the nigga face.
Oh, I heard the ball.
I press triangle too many times.
Oh yeah, we're not doing it to the two guys in the room. Well, the first guy ain't doing it to the four, but yeah, you said to the nigga. Yeah, that nigga was acting sad. I was disappointed him to the four, man. Oh shit, I tried.
Perk Nowinski, I didn't kind of fire.
Niggas be cracking, dog. I locked you with a bad. Don't get mad at me. What?
You got hit by a car.
Damn. By a car in a car. Car, 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 car. How the fuck you don't see Sean Bradley? Take out.
Throw ball. Silver Hill, so my TV.
Respect it.
That's actually, I am that buddy.
You brother.
You staying out, nigga. I was in the paint from the beginning, nigga. What you mean staying out? I drove it past it. I was in the paint.
I'm saying when I went in, I thought like you weren't like all the way in the hole. You know what I'm saying?
Shout out, I was about right here. I drove it past.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You was right there when I went to the hole. And I passed it like you went in.
Yeah,
any other time they'll give me the lean up.
I'm gonna take Curry. He would want to go.
I had you in the corner, they took the ball out of my hand, bro. Nobody.
Who checking that dude? That's some bullshit, bro.
She's like, I ain't gonna be here, buddy.
Well,
so he's talking about his voice, whatever, you know, the thing be doing that shit.
Oh, yeah, he's not talking about that anymore. I just didn't want to let you ask. Oh, shit.
I
I'm not going to be able to do it. Try to pull me throw it off the fucking thing.
I ain't know I had the rebound when I shot it.
I'm up top nigga.
No, I was doing it, but I'm hoping to give it a fucking shot.
That's gonna be a steal. We gotta stop you want the ball, go down and get it. Don't have a computer throw a full court pass. That shit about to get stolen.
Get the fuck out of here. No,
we
should. Stay all the way off because they crashed it now, but I got bumped. I knew he was throwing it to the watch in that thing, so he won't be hesitant to shoot that bitch.
Big shot, man.
Rebound. Cal score.
That worked out. Yeah.
I didn't think two people ran past me. That had to be miscommunication. You know, I don't know what that been. But they had two run at me, so I'm thinking, you know.
Yeah, big five point swing. That shouldn't happen. Nigga, I'm on that roll, Vizzy. I'm on that roll, nigga. Nigga, that's a good layup, but nigga, you see me on that roll, baby. Cause we do that all the time, nigga. I'm ready for the roll. That's a good layup. That's a good layup, though. You know we do.
Need that shot, man. Oh, I lag the game too. That got crazy. That's all.
Don't shoot it. Hold for the last shot. I'm taking corner, Rick.
Go to wing. Slick. Oh, I told you go to wing. You know, he can't contest you. My man at the bag. Oh, I tell you, you slide over, you got a better shot. My man was closer on that one. That boy trying to be hero instead of calling time out against the crowd.
He just took a better shot. He should have just a floater or something. He should have floater. Why did that dumbass dunk? I stopped, pulled a jumper.
Yeah.
I got that shot off. I probably would have made that shit too.
I would have got the shot off too, but I mean, everybody, you know.
Why the camera, that fucking floater so fast? Come on, get the fuck out of here.
That was stupid.
Who got five?
I don't even know. Seven? Sure, we got three. Who?
Ugly South.
Miami.
Oh.
That's a good pickup, boy. I thought Brooklyn was going to try to lap that boy.
Fuck. crazy. Any other time, nigga can't do a flashy dunk.
You did a flashy dunk?
You did a flashy dunk?
No, I didn't try to do that. That's what I'm saying. The only thing I'm saying, any other time, nigga don't do a flashy dunk. This time, he do a flashy dunk.
All right, we'll go through it. I already put the body. I did not want that to do that way. Fuck, man. He was a yacht at the ball. I told him I don't trust him, but sometimes I don't throw that bitch. Didn't even get in his hand. Fuck him, right? My man.
Yeah. Demigod! That's a demigod!
Man, you're gonna stop playing with me, man. I knew your WC was coming, stupid ass. Wasn't it for the dance line?
Oh, horrendous. The bag, Poppy.
Yeah.
Oh, I know what I said. They say for Miles Leonard, who's not expected to be part of OKC's future. Get that racist out of here. Fucking kike. I mean, black people don't say it. White folks say that to offend Jews. You fucking kike.
I never heard of that before.